All right, a while back, I had said that we should all keep our eye on the ball. What would you rather see? The origins of what I called Obamagate long before anyone else did? Or people rioting and looting and breaking windows? If we only pay attention to what's right in front of our faces, that may entirely be manufactured as a distraction. We might miss the big picture and never see what's hiding behind or just around the corner. All because we allowed ourselves to be distracted by something else.